people are not making progress in life. The same place that they stayed 3, 4, 5 years ago, they are still at the same place. But tonight, the Lord has sent me here to come and check you out, to move you to your next level. The Lord has sent me to come and tell somebody here, if you are headed towards failure, Jesus, if you are headed towards destruction, today, a force, prayer force, is about to change your direction. We are dealing with anything that is keeping you at one place when you know you should have moved on to your next level. Clap your hands and shout advancement.
Advancement.
Every place that the sole of your foot shall tread upon, God didn't say where I will move your foot to. He says where your foot shall tread. Say self-effort. Wherever the soles of your foot shall tread, you've got to move your foot. You've got to take the step of faith. God will not do that one for you. Apostle General will not do that one for you.
Come on.
You have to do it yourself.
Yes, sir.
If your vision is dead, may your vision rise again. Whatever the devil has used in keeping you stagnant at one place, today we break the chain and we move you from one level to the other. May the altar of your father speak for you.